for the last bloody time. My name is James Westwell. My friends call me Jimmy. My mum called me Sprog. Once I had a girlfriend call me an arse, but never, not in a million years, have I gone by
Harry.
He doesn't remember any of it.
Any of what?
Witches, demons, white lighters. Okay, so you don't remember any of us? Remember any of you guys? You were 60 years. You remember anything from Jacob?
No, I told you it was a blur.
Actual lives are at stake. You must remember something. Anything?
Well, there was one thing.
You have to give us more than that.
No, as a matter of fact, I don't, because I don't know you. And I refuse to be held hostage by a trio of girls.
That is definitely not Harry.
Molly got two men.
Who the hell are you people? Tell me.
Once your memory's back, maybe you can try and magic your way out of there.
All right, fairy dust and potions and all that. Sounds delightful.
It is, actually. Fighting the forces of evil together.
Forces of evil.
You're a good man, Harry.
And how do you know so much about me?
We were...
What?
A team. Okay, I need to get you out of there. To perform the spell, I need to be able to rub this on you.
Like hell you will.
I'm not exactly thrilled about it either, Sprog. But you do want your memory back, right? Can I trust you not to run?
Sure.
How about now?
What's that gonna do to me?
There may be some side effects.
Side effects?
If I unlock memories that are too traumatic, there could be psychological and or neurological damage.
Bloody hell. Hello? Hello? Who's there?
Oh. Harry.
Hey, man. Try to reach Macy. Turn her on her side. Keep her from choking, but stay put.
What?
Stay put.
I'll be there in 5. Hurry up, will you? She stopped convulsing.
That's good.
Yeah, but I didn't do anything.
She's not breathing.
What?
You've got to heal her.
What? Heal her? I can't.
You really don't remember anything?
No.
I'm losing her.
But do something.
We're gonna have to cut this thing out of your head.
I beg your pardon. No bloody way you cutting into my head.